types. Functions are really important in Python. What a function allows you to do is you can say, for example, this function adds noise to images. So if I wanted to do a form of data augmentation where I added salt and pepper noise to each image, I could write a function that just takes in a sort of canonical image variable and then adds the noise and then returns the image. So then you could apply this function to every single image in your data set.